money is another day. Glory be to our Maker. Let us pray. Father, we thank you, worship you, Lord. We give you praise, we give you honor, adoration to your name. Lord, even as we hear your word, bless us what in our hearts. In the name of Jesus. This morning, we want to look at a topic. Check the fruits. Check each fruit in life, your production, we tell of your performance. Your result is very important in life. As a matter of fact, people judge you based on what you can offer, what you can produce, what you can bring out, your end product. Same with fruits. Good fruits attract people. Good fruits, people never cease from touching or going after such fruits. Same in the Christian race. Good fruits are chased after. Is what we want. For the word of God said, any tree that cannot bear fruit shall be cut down. Notwithstanding, that will not stop us from assessing the kind of fruit that we eat or associate ourselves with or go about with. Fruit in this context is talking about we the Christian, is talking about the ministry, the ministers. What kind of fruits do they produce? What kind of ministry? What kind of characteristics? What kind of life? What kind of things are done in their ministry? What kind of actions are portrayed in their ministry? As we talk about here, checking the fruits. The book of Matthew chapter 7 verse 12 to 20, that is our focus. But look at verse 20 in Matthew 7 from the NIV version. Therefore, by their fruits ye shall know them. It is true fruit. The fruit of a tree is what people used to define or say or classify a tree. For example, a mango fruit is what we use to describe a mango tree. When a mango tree couldn't, if it couldn't produce good fruit, you won't see people around them. The way you can tell whether or not a person is genuine is by the fruit they produce. The fruit is their lifestyle. Jesus made this point that you don't get bad fruit from a good tree. And you don't get good fruit from a bad tree. Many people say one thing, but their actions speak the opposite so loudly that you can't really hear what they are saying. If you are in doubt about receiving or following someone, look at the fruits they are producing. In evaluating ministers and ministries, more attention should be given to the fruits they are producing. Fruit is the true test of ministers and ministry. If people are being saved, if life has been changed, there is good fruit. Even though the minister may say something bad, make mistake, the fruit is good. Therefore, you can say that the tree is good. Every minister has shortcomings, just as every other member of the body of Christ does. But doesn't mean their ministry is bad when they say all the right things and seem sincere. But the life of people around them are shattered, torn, and in confusion and distress. Then the fruit is bad. You can judge the effectiveness of a person by the fruits they are producing in their life. And you can judge the effectiveness of a minister by the fruits they are producing in their ministry. Today, always make sure the fruit produced from your life is good first. Do you make a positive impact on people's lives? Do you turn people to the Lord or leave them hurt and confused? Examine your own fruit first, and then you will be able to properly examine the fruit of those who lead you in the church. That is just a fact. Fruits, your results, people conduct, characters, their end product. That is what God wants to look at in selecting. I pray the Lord will help us to examine ourselves and then examine those around us. Join me tomorrow for another effective moment of His word. Till then, stay blessed.